I know my Janet is gonna be here until the end of the competition, and trust me, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Janet has a great voice, but she's a little bit boring.
Janet!
Meeting the journalist was scary.
We're writing about Kitty, we're writing about Frankie, we're not writing about you.
It doesn't bother me.
But ultimately, it is a popularity contest.
I'm here for the music.
Yeah, but do you think that's enough?
If it's not enough, I'm not going to change myself. I'm not going to go out there and be someone else just so I'll get votes. At least I have the respect for myself that some people might lose by changing. I'm still going to stay true to
myself. But you've got to have the X factor, and surely that's all part of the package to be a kind of a, well, you know, somebody who's going to be a personality.
I've made it so far without being the stereotypical package of the X factor. I'm not going to change it, but you know, if people don't think I have the X factor, then this necessarily, then they shouldn't really vote. But of course, I want people to think that I have something special, whether that be the X factor or not. You know, for them to pick up the phones and let me get out there and perform would be absolutely amazing.
I am proud of myself today. I am learning to deal with situations that I would never even dreamed of handling in the past, you know.
She comes across as quite shy on the show, but speaking to her back there, she's not that shy. She's got the attitude, she's got the spine.
Granted, I don't put on a big show, but that's who I am, so.
She's got a smile that it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories, where everything is as fresh as a bright blue sky. Now and then when I see her face, she takes me away to that special place. If I stare too long, I probably break down and cry. Oh, 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 sweet child of mine. Oh, got eyes of the bluest skies, as if they thought of rain. I hate to look into those eyes and see an ounce of pain. Oh, 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 sweet child of mine. Oh, 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 sweet love of mine.
When I heard you were singing Guns N' Roses, I thought she's going to be so out of her comfort zone. But no, you are not. I love the whole arrangement of the song. And the thing about you, Janet, is your voice. You've got a very pure, amazing voice. And Kelly, I'm glad you didn't over-stylize her and stuff with the hair, because with her, it's all about one thing, the voice.
Janet, that is a massive rock song. But I have to say, for me, that didn't feel very rocky tonight. It's not to say it wasn't good, it just wasn't rocky. I think that the vocals were great, your styling when you came out, you looked like you were ready to rock it, but I just didn't get that rocky edge from you. I feel like I still haven't seen you do that edgy, up-tempo performance, and I think you're capable of it, so I'd like to see you do it.
Janet, that was simply beautiful and gorgeous.
It really was. Well done.
And you know what? I really like to see you moving around as well. It's the first time we've seen you leave the mic stand. I thought it was a great performance. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Janet, I am so proud. You came out here with great personality. You delivered a rock song, and you killed it, baby. Killed it.